Welcome to Oracle Marketing Help Center videos. This video will be highlighting the subject line prediction feature within Responsys. The subject line prediction feature allows marketers to optimize an email subject line when customizing the campaign to increase campaign open rates. This allows marketers to essentially increase their odds of creating a higher impact campaign. The feature is able to accomplish its purpose through two phases, a learning phase and a prediction phase. During the learning phase, an algorithm essentially takes a look at a given customer's open rates on campaigns that have previously been sent. Using this data, the algorithm is able to identify the customer's good and poor responses to those specific subject lines used in those campaigns. Then, the algorithm analyzes those words and phrases used in those campaigns and builds a data science classification model of the customer. After a model has been built, a marketer can request predictions on subject lines they provide, in which the algorithm will return feedback that determines whether or not the subject line is good or poor. In addition to returning a good or poor grading of a campaign subject line, the prediction also provides additional feedback such as highlighting the key phrases that are likely to have an impact, be it positive or negative. If the key phrase is likely to have a positive impact, then it is highlighted green, and if it is likely to have a negative impact, then it is highlighted red. Additional tips to optimize subject lines are also provided. The model analyzes emails sent through the sender's account to find out what practices result in the best open rates and suggest those when building campaigns. And finally, insight is also provided on performing phrases along with their average open rates and usage frequency. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching and have a great day.